Aircraft preparations complete. Stand by at the front.
Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as attack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target. You're hitting three locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets. Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do?
Transport truck spotted. Not a threat, but feel free to take them out.
Listen to me. Pulling the leak is a kind of specialty of mine.
What are the odds of getting out alive?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7.
I'm out. Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. Regulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Fly off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Bad Dog's finally come around.
I have two orders for you. Stop wasting ammo and shut the hell up.
Damn, missed again.
Locked on, Bandit.
Fox 3.
Bombers destroyed before takeoff. Who did that?
Scratch one hostile.
That was fast. Keep up the good work.
Righto.
We're bandit back.
Spare 15 locked.
Missile.
Our attack angles are limited.
Ammunition zero.
Hostile has a lock. Need help.
Missile.
For one bandit splash by spare 15.
Off in solitary.
Let me look into this doctrine.